you put together all the signals that come through from your nose and your taste buds too. It figures out the taste that you've had before, it knows what you're eating and if you want more. Like a taco or spaghetti or barbecue, that's an awesome way that you taste your food.
Mention it. See you later, Bo.
Bye, Bo.
Thanks, Bo.
See you later.
Bye. Goodbye. Oh, wait. I'm actually going that way. So if you can all just... Yes, thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye now. Bye-bye.
Welcome, class. Today we will demonstrate how taste works with the Tastron 5000. As we see here, humans have special cells in places like their mouths and noses that help them taste food. Observe what happens when my assistant Gopher feeds the Tastron 5000 some food. When people chew, their teeth break up the food, and saliva washes it over taste buds. These taste buds then analyze the chemicals in the food and send signals about them to the brain. These signals typically fall into five tastes: salty, sour, bitter, sweet, and umami. Taste buds in the mouth don't do all the work alone. Olfactory receptors in the nose also send signals to the brain. The brain relies on these signals to decide whether to keep chewing or to spit the food out. And opt for something else.
No! Gopher, stop this!
And that's how taste works!
Stop! Stop!